Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you are fine at home. I am Sangam in front of you. I teach in NEET class. My subject is EBS. Today we will learn the uses of water. So our topic is water. Do you know students, why do we need the water in our lives? Do you know? Water is very important thing in our life. We do all activities with the water. Water is very important thing in our life. We cannot live without water. So we will start this chapter, and this is the 11th chapter in your EBS book. Water, uses of water. Let us see how useful water is. First is watering plants. Plants also need water to live and grow. Have you noticed how plants die when we don't give water? They die without water. So plants also need water to grow and live. Next is bathing. We need water to bathing. We do all activities with the water. Firstly, we brush our teeth with water. We hand wash. We wash our hands with water. We take bath with water. Next is drinking. We need water to drinking. We should 6 to 8 glasses drink. We should drink water 6 to 8 glasses. Okay, to in daily. Okay, next is washing clothes. We need water to washing clothes. We need water to washing our hands. We need water to washing utensils. We need water to clean our home. Next is cooking. Mother cooks food in kitchen. So mother also need water in kitchen. She cooks very tasty food in kitchen for us. So these are uses of water. So water is very precious. So save the water. We use water. So lots of water to drinking. So next we save the water. We close the tap after the using only. So save the water. So we open, don't open the tap after using. We close the tap after the using. Save the water. Okay, students. These are uses of water.